Do subscribe to Ikeda channel and press bell icon to get updates about latest engineering, HSE and IIT JEE main and advanced videos.
Hello students. Hello friends. Today we are starting another topic in cable and suspension bridge is cable supported at different level. In previous lecture we will see the same level. Now in this lecture we will deal with the at different levels. Now in different levels, what are the concepts over here? We will see details. Let's see. This is another concept over here is cable supported at different level, concepts and problems. Now let's see what are the concepts over here is, see, this is a cable supported at different level. Okay, now your this distance is C. Now see friends, if this is your L1, this distance is nothing but your H1. If this distance is L2, this will H2. Please remember, if you are taking this part is L2, this part will be H2. If you are taking this as L1, this will be H1. If you are taking L1, this will be H1, this is L2, this is H2. Okay, now after that, if we are taking at something in this part, this distance is nothing but two into L1. And now here, see, if you extend this arch, this will look like cable, this will come over here. So, and this distance is, and your this distance is over here is 2L2. Okay, this is a L2 and this is your 2L1. These are the concepts over here. In this type at point A and B, you have find the reactions VA and H. For this, in this type, you cannot directly take the moment. In this, we have to take the use the direct formula to find the reaction. In this concept, we have used the direct formula to find the concepts. Now see, if we have to find this VA, suppose this is VA, this is our H, this is VB and this is H. Okay, now we have, if you find this VA, we can use the direct formula to find VA will be, direct formula will be VA is equal to W into L1. Now see, we are deals with VA part, so this is your L1, so W, this is nothing but W. Okay, now this is half W into this W into this distance is L1, because we are deals with VA part. Now to VB will be W into L2. To find V2, we can use this formula over here. Now to find HA, we can use WL1 square upon 2H1. To find HB, WL2 square upon 2H2. This both are same. You can use either this formula or this formula, both the value will get same over here. Now here T max will be, as you all know, the T max formula will not change. T max will be under root VA square plus H square, and T minimum is nothing but TC is equal to your H also is equal to 0 square plus H square, as you all know. Now to find L, sometimes we don't have given the questions to find L. To find L, we can use the formula of L1 is equal to under root H1 upon H2 under root L2. When in exam we have not given the length, the L1 and L2, then you can find out the L1 and L2. These are the concepts in this supported at same level. Now let's start with the one sum that you can understand better. Let's start the question number 3. for this chapter, question number 3, and this topic, question number 1. Now, this is a question given to you is, a suspension cable is, that's a, supported at two meters apart. The left support is 2.5 meter above the right support. The cable is loaded with a uniformly distributed load of 10 kN per meter throughout the span. Full stop. The maximum dip in the cable from the left support is 4 meter. Find the maximum minimum tension in the cable. In this also, we can find the maximum and minimum tension in the cable. This types of problem comes in exam for 8 to 10 marks or 5 marks. Okay. So, let's start with the solution over here. There's one mistake over here. This is nothing but 2.25 meter. This distance is 25 over here. By mistakes, I can write this here 2 meter only. Okay. Now, this is a questions. Now, let's start with the solution and draw the diagrams. Now, draw the diagram over here. Now, see, just remember, see, a suspension cable is supported at 2 points, means as you all know, this will 2 points, A and B, 25 meter apart, means L, total L will given you 25, not given L1 and L2 distance. The left support is 2.5 meter above the right support, means your left support will be 2.5 meter above the right support, means this left part will be up. The diagram will be like this. Okay, because left part will be left part will be 2.5 meter . This is your A part and this is B. This one is C over here. See, this part is, left part is above of 2.5 meter from the right support. Okay. Now, just read the question carefully. The cable is loaded with a uniformly distributed load of 10 kN throughout its length. Means, and, okay, this will come UDL given in the question. And you have given this over here, this, the maximum dip in the cable from the left support is 4 meter, means from the left support is 4 meter. So this distance is your 4 meter and this is your 4 meter. And if this is 4 meter, this is 2.5, then this distance will be, come over here is 1.5 meter. Now you have given the total L of this, total L over here. Okay, this is your total L. L1 and L2 is not given. Now write it over here. If this is your L1, this will be H1. If this is your L2, this will be H2. Okay. Now we have to find the L1 and L2 over here. Now we have done with the problem over here. We have draw the diagram. This is your VA part. Draw the, over here also. This is your VA part. This is your H. This is VB. And this is your H. Okay. Now let's start with the solution. First we have to find the reaction. But in this, we have to find the L1 and L2. As I am saying in previous question also, if L1 and L2 is not given, always find the L1 and L2 first. Don't divide directly L divided by 2, because it's not applicable in different level. It will applicable in same level. Okay. So no need to draw 25 divided by 2. Okay. 25 divided by 2, we get the value will be 12.5. It's not a correct answer. So how will you find? Use the formula. To find L. Use the formula. use formula. What's the formula? L1 upon L2 is equal to under root H1 upon H2 is the formula. Okay, now how will you find this L1? See, L1 equal to under root H1 upon H2 into L2. Okay, now see, put the value of H1 will be 4 upon H2 will be 1.5 and L into L2. Okay, now you get the value of L1 is equal to 1.6329L2. Okay, now as you all know, L is equal to L1 plus L2. We know the value of L will be 25 equal to 1.6329L2 plus L2. Now see, we have done with the L2 and L2. Here got the value of L2 will be 9.495 meter. We got the value of L2 over here. Now when we got the value of L2 over here, as you all know, L is equal to L1 plus L2. 25 is equal to L1 plus 9.495. Therefore, L1 is equal to 15.505 meter over here. Now we got the value of L1 and L2. L1 will be 15.50. Okay. And L2 will be 9.49. Okay, 9.49. Now after that we start with the support reaction calculation. Okay, so this is your first part and this is your second part. Over here is support reaction calculation. Now as you all know, the all in this type you can use the formula directly to find VA. VA formula will be W into L1 is equal to 10 into 15.505 is equal to 155.05 kilonewton over here. Now VB formula will be W into L2 is equal to 10 into 9.495 is equal to 94.95 kilonewton over here. After that we can find HA is equal to W into L1 square upon 2H1 is equal to, to find HB will be WL2 square upon 2H2. Okay, so your formula will come 10 into L1 will be 15.505 the whole square divided by 2 into 4. We got the value here 300.51 kilonewton. Okay, now here also 10 into 9.495 the whole square divided by 2 into 1.5. okay, this will also come 300.51 kilonewton. As you all know, H is always same, proved over here. Now we have to find the T max and T minimum. So now as you all know, the formula of T max. Now see, in this, in different types, in different level, we can take T maximum. This is also T and this is also C. Now which one, which T is maximum? So we can check, find TA first, then TB first. Now we, instead of both of them, which one is maximum, write this one. Okay, now we can check. First we can take TA is equal to under root VA square plus H square. Okay, so its value will come like this: 155.05 the whole square plus 300.51 the whole square. Your answer will be of TA is 338.15 kilonewton. Okay, now the formula of TB will be, TB will be VB square plus H square. This will come 94.95 the whole square plus 300.51 the whole square. Okay, so this TB will become over here is 315.15 kilonewton. Now instead of these two, which one is maximum? This 338 is maximum. So your T max is nothing but your TA is equal to 338.15 kilonewton. Okay, as you all know, T minimum is nothing but your H. So T minimum is nothing but your H value is 300.51 kilonewton. These are the final answer you have to find in the exam. Or let's repeat once again for your better understands. First, what we have done over here is, first this is a question. While read the question, draw the diagram carefully and find the TA and TB. Put all the values over here also. H will be 300.51. VB will be 94.95 kilonewton. VA will be 155.05 kilonewton. Okay. Now, see, first we have to find the L1 and L2. We can find over here L1 and L2. After that, reactions. Reaction, use the formula. This is first formula, this is second, this is third, and this one is fourth. Always remember these four formulas. After that, find all the, this is TA, this is TB, whichever is maximum. This one is maximum. We can write T max will be this value, and T minimum, as you all know, is 300. I hope you understand my videos. Share with your friends and don't forget to subscribe the Ikeda channel. Thank you.